We have a deafening evening ahead, but only the weak wear earplugs. Arena War. Here come the monsters. Are you ready, Violet?
Woo, am I ever. It's the classic contest. The big, rich, angry guy versus the little people.
Uh-huh, I love it. Cut taxes, cut entitlements. Let's have a party. Set some stuff on fire.
We're going to see some amazing monster trucks going against a team of issies. Gladiators versus contenders. But don't bet on the big guy just yet. This could go either way.
Arena War, here come the monsters. Brought to you by Maze Bank. Who will help you invest your life savings
into some bullshit stocks that will evaporate.
Almost ready to start this show.
The contenders will have to outmaneuver the gladiators if they're going to win this.
Just seconds away. Arena War starts now! Whoa! Head on! That takes us to only six. Four, this is getting intense.
Crush! Damn! Did you see that?
Okay, traps are armed. Spectator can pull the trigger. Is on the traps and has their finger on the button.
Arena War Will is getting spun. Someone can get knocked the hell out.
Looks like the gun tower is fired up. everyone prepared for a bloodbath? Start the round!
Monsieur? Anything you want, please let me know.
Three left in the arena. Who will come out on top? All right, the fans getting a little rowdy in the stands there. Couple of fellas. Oh, wow, the ladies are in on it too.
Nice. Head-on collision.
Both sides ready to battle. Let's do this! Six players left. This is coming down to the wire.
Shit! Oh my God!
Contender destroyed! Scratch that one off the board. Only five left. Oh, look at that carnage from the monster truck.
They ain't getting out of that.
Watch out for the homing missiles!
There's a number one fan. She wouldn't miss this for the world. Seems like she's having her fifth kid and fifth smoke right there in the stands. What a great family time here on Arena War. Traps have been set by a spectator. Someone is up on the Arena War wheel. Could hit a deadly jackpot. And the gun tower is operational.
Everyone prepared for a bloodbath? Start the round!
Collision out.
Got the traps armed and a spectator on the button. Jeez.
arena war wheel is spinning. Careful out there. Only 1 minute to go. Battle drone incoming. Adding to the excitement, the gun tower is online. Oh, that player has been immobilized by EMP. Only one contender left. They die, and this is over. Oh, a grisly way to go in the fire pit. The arena war wheel is being spun. Watch out. Everyone prepared for a bloodbath? Start the round! Oh, little head-on action there. Six players left. This is coming down to the wire. Oh, just a second. Contender destroyed. Scratch that one off the board. We've got a drone in the arena, flown by an angry spectator. Wow! Only five left. Gun towers change things.
those turrets. I don't know if that little guy's gonna live. This looks bad.
Everyone prepared for a bloodbath? Start the round! That takes us to only six.
That contender is dead as hell! First one down!
And with that, we are down to five.
Flat as hell.
I love monster trucks.
Flat as hell.
All aboard.
All right, look on the Colossal Tron. There's a couple of best friends having fun right there, grinding on each other. Gun towers are operational.
To hell. Arena War Will is getting spun.
Whoa! And we are down to three. Unbelievable. We have someone manning the homing launcher. Be careful.
That fire pit don't play.
We've got a player manning the remote control machine gun turrets.
Better steer clear those tracks.
Gun tower now available. You better get there fast.
I love that arena war, Will. Like a game show, but people die.
Only 1 minute to go. Oh, ouch! That's gonna leave a burn. Fire pit claims a victim.
This is Arena War Carnage. Welcome, everyone. We're close to starting the match. I'm Al Jarome.
And I'm Jock Cranley, taking some time off from acting and campaigning. You know, Al, traveling to a lot of cities in this country, all you see is carnage.
You certainly do. And in here, it's last man standing, or should I say man or woman?
Yes, or woman. God, I love women. You know, I miss the old days when you can smoke inside.
You know, Jock, you're a dinosaur. I love you, but you're older than shit. I took a course. I get it. Now the kids love me. This is going to be a great match. Great for the ratings, too.
This is Arena War Carnage, a fight to the death. This should be a great time.
Absolutely. This will teach kids you can't expect handouts. Fight hard and take everyone out until you're all alone. Looks like the Arena War wheel is getting some play.
Holy shit! With that elimination, we're at 11 players. The battle drone is out. What?
Wow!
And even 10 left in play. All right, look on the Colossaltron.
There's a couple of best friends having fun right there,
grinding on each other.
Jeez!
Looks like we're at 9 left now.
Zappo! You like a little jumper cable to the face, huh? Nice EMP hit!
And now 8 are left. Didn't think we'd have this many in the spectator box. Oh, this should be fun. Gun Tower, online!
Arena war wheel spinning. Could mean trouble. Shit. Only five left.
Insane.
Four are left in this. Oh, man. A head-on crash.
Someone is up on the arena war wheel. Could hit a deadly jackpot.
Adding to the excitement, the gun tower is online. Looks like the arena war wheel is getting some play. That drone just gave the old stun gun treatment.
Three left in the arena. Who will come out on top? Arena war wheel is spinning. Careful out there.
Someone is about to get mowed down.
The deadly arena war wheel is in action. Where will it land?
Looks like the gun tower is fired up.
The arena war wheel is being spun. Watch out!
Look at those machine guns!
Someone is up on the arena war wheel. Could hit a deadly jackpot.
What's the bad news?
I think I'm pregnant.
Uh-oh. I like how you can pay 5,000 in this and get RP and 5,000 back.
But I can't stop smoking crack.
When you go to AA meeting. Drone.
Battle drone incoming.
Oh, sweetness.
The Crew 2 is free this weekend. Starting today through Sunday.
And I'm downloading it right now.
The arena war wheel is being spun. Watch out!
Would we be able to keep it, or would it just not let us play after that? Oh. Hey, look, there's me. I died.
There's a glitch that downloads the whole game if they didn't patch it yesterday with the PSN update.
How do you glitch it?
traps are armed, Al, and somebody is getting screwed.
I'll send you the link for the glitch so you can try it out. I'm going to try it when I finish homework.
You should actually get this. This is actually better than I thought. You can actually buy this. But you can change it if you want, like, dirt in it or whatever you want.
The final two,
me, you, and Andy would have fun on this.
Is that the Arena Wars from GTA?
Yep. You get special gear like that.
Probably gives you extra armor for the pussies that can't run and gun.
Fucking idiot.
Here we are, Arena War!
This place is, as they say, crunk!
Ho-ho! Crunk to the max on our sponsor, Sprung Fuel! I'm Al Jerome with the very famous...
I want that new
Jock
outfit.
Cranley.
Or all the new
well,
outfits.
Thanks, Al. I wouldn't miss this for the world. A stadium packed with rabid lunatics full of liquor and opioids that you can sell t-shirts and hats to? This is modern entertainment at its finest.
Oh, boy, are they excited. We're going to see some phenomenal matches here tonight. Guts, glory, or go home. This is Arena War.
I can customize my gargoyle now. Hell yeah! Put those spikes on there. Oh, why did it change?
seconds away from this match of hot bomb.
The teams are squaring off.
Get rid of that bomb before the timer runs down. Almost ready to start.
Shit. No.
Oh, that takes us to 14 contenders.
Orange is the first with a casualty.
This is off the one of the scenes off Mad Max, the video game.
Somebody is going to be hurting after that head-on collision.
Looks like the gun tower is fired up. And we have 13 left now.
Oh, you actually gotta buy the car with the gun. Okay. Fuck you, you fucking ass. Fucking bike.
Attack of the drones. Here they come.
Just gotta stay alive. Oh shit. Yeah, that's the exact same car from Mad Max right there. And this bike sucks.
Wow. Oh, damn. And another one has been eliminated.
You've got the bomb. What am I supposed to do with the fucking bomb? Hit and then play. Oh, okay. I got these.
Someone is up on the arena war wheel. Could hit a deadly jackpot.
Whoa, my favorite part. The machine gun turrets.
I'm probably not gonna hit him because this thing he's wanting to fucking not turn.
Wow! Oh, a humiliating defeat.
Yep, I lost. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing.
Wow, look at that decent number of people in the spectator box.
Yeah, I'll spin. Hell yeah. I'll spin.
Looks like the arena war wheel is getting some play.
Wait, 500 RP is 500 RP right now. Thank you.
Arena War wheel spinning. Could mean trouble. Oh, damn!
It's only five left.
Anything you want, please let me know.
Four are left in this. Arena War wheel is spinning. Careful out there.
What, buddy?
Thank you. Shush. I'll be right there.
No!
No, stay in here. Stay in here.
What? My dog. Scruffy. Hey, buddy.
blow him up.
Blow who up? There's no one in the car.
Give him the boom boom treatment.
We need to make a land jump. Where do I do that at? Well, that doesn't count. I guess it does.
Rub herpes on the bomb first.
What? Wait, there's a jump up there, isn't there?
Give him a gift that keeps on giving. LOL.
I think I gotta play that arena stuff all day long just to get an arena. It kinda sucks. Here we go. Longest jump in history.
Fuck him.
I like, I was watching the Europe Trailer Park Boys. Like when that gay guy comes in the ice bar and hits Ricky. Fucking Ricky passed out. Lady's like, get out!
Jump from a little hill or on a mountain.
Lady's like, get out. And Bubble's like, we didn't fucking do anything.
LOL, he knocked Ricky right the hell out.
Yeah. Fucking Julia, get out, Ricky. Here we go. I got some jumps to do right here. Oh wait, this one ain't the right.
Over the cross dresser laughing.
Yeah. I look when Bubbles like, would everyone just calm the fuck down? Oh, I thought that was gonna break. Oh shit.
Look out for the fence.
I got second place. Oh well. Second's better than first. down to. Waiting on one of those business things to take off.
Hey, if Grand.
Yep. You know her. She's taking orders from different people. They need some booties and some slippers. I want the armor. That's what I want. Because if you buy the arena, you get the armor. And you really need the armor to play it. That's it.
Knitted armor.
No. In the arena thing, you gotta have armor to do stuff with, so you don't die quick. I'm trying to sell the business goods, but gotta wait for people to accept the thing. I gotta take my dog out real quick.
So that armor available in open sessions? Or just in the arena job. Can you move?
Thank you.
like how people kill you when you're not around. How am I getting kicked when I just got killed twice, you fucking retard? Oh yeah, he won now. Can you move? Hirani the gamer. Oh. Did you go potty, huh? Good boy. Yeah, you're such a good boy.
What are you, a blind motherfucker?
What the?
That's fire, what?
Oh my god. Okay, Jin, you have fun tonight, okay?
What the fuck is going on with my phone?
Hey!
You need a cape on so you look more like a Fortnite homo.
That's funny. Hey, I got on Fortnite last night and got 4 kills with the sword.
Maybe get off the bike and jump around a little bit laughing. Laughing.
Made 100,000 off of that arena in just 2 games, so. Why the fuck did you turn? Fucking robots. And you...
How much is it to buy the arena?
Under a mil. It's like 98,000.
Can I join?
Sure. It's PS4 though, just so you know. And my gamer tag is XXIMED316XX.
XIM316XX.
Yep. Someone just added me, so hold on.
You in a party?
No, I'm just open lobby talk. Oh, I need to go over here and see how much my stuff is now. I worked on it all day long. Just fuck the fence. Fuck it. I think it's right. Yep. They already created the heavy sniper. I don't know why you're doing that, okay? Actually, let me let him get in here so I can just add him to my CEO. What? You were kicked from GTA session by other players. Why was I kicked? I didn't do shit. Okay. Kick your mom's ass. That's a cool name.
Hello.
Hey, sniper. Mario. Thank you. stuck on the damn desk. Oh, about hit him. What will that do? Ah, you can't hit him. That'd be cool.
Doing missions?
Yeah. I got a bunch of missions I need to do. And I'm just doing the bunker stuff so I can sell it. And give everyone else money too. I got a motorcycle club up so I can have 8 people in it.
Can I join?
Yeah, if you have a PS4. My gamer tag is down there. If you scroll down the chat and see Supercracker, there's my gamer tag. We got facility missions we could do if you're still in here.
Ed likes missions with that include rough probing, M.O.G.
Nah, I'm not a Fortnite player. Try to make this jump.
Did you get the request?
Oh yeah, let me accept that real quick.
What's the hold up, Ed?
What's the hold up? What do you mean? Oh, you don't. Okay, I understand.
The friend request.
Oh, I accepted it. Hey Matt, what's the hold up? Did you text Grandma yet? Wait, where is that green? Oh shit. Wait, man. Seriously? Really? The chopper I came here for is not here. Damn it. Okay, I gotta add them. Let's see. Why ain't my menu popping up?
Are you gonna invite me to your MC?
Yeah, I wouldn't let me pull out my menu through the Maverick. Find prospects. There we go. There you go. There we go. Where you guys at? I'm gonna try to pick you guys up. Oh, he's here. Nice fucking car. Gotta wait for the other one. Where's he at? Let me look at this car. What? This thing looks sweet. There we go. Yeah, that's how you do it.
Just meet me at the airport.
Just me. Okay. Oh shit. Alright, let me get in. Let's go to the airport.
I am sad right now.
Why are you sad?
Sorry, I meant happy stupid auto.
Oh, that's good that you're happy. Having a good day or something?
Annan knew I subbed.
Oh, thanks. I can use all those I can get.
How is sad and happy the same?
How is sad and happy the same? I don't know.
I don't know, weird phone.
Stupid androids. That's cool. I thought those were just for show.
Can I add you?
Yeah. Do you have a PS4?
I got PS4.
It's XXIAMED316XX. Oh, got hit by the bus.
XIAM316XX.
Oh, thanks, Matt. Why am I in this slow thing? I picked the slow thing. Oh, he has one of those. Cool.
The lighter fluid helped my hemorrhoids, but now I have chemical burns on my anus. Here I'm going to type it, and whenever you have time, please add me.
All right.
M. Zadrin.
Oh, okay. That's easy to do.
Galaxy Avatar.
Oh, so you have two of them?
I got Ta also. I still have crabs, so the answer is no. Lighter fluid does not help get rid of crabs.
Everyone's like, what?
How about anal?
You should try some toothpaste for some bleach. Then you can sue Colgate and said they had bleach in their product.
Or anal.
I still have crabs, so the answer is no. shit. Nice cars. Where's that box that was just here? Or did that just end? Yep, it ended. Damn it.
Oh yes, daddy, no homo, it sounds funny.
Alright, let's go to my facility.
Homo's welcome here too, just no touching.
Is his name Billy Moose? What a fucking queer. What's going on here?
Dab 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 if you like.
No.
You died.
Yeah, I died. We all died.
Every time!
I was trying to get to the facility, but it wasn't letting me. Because someone blew us up. Hold on, I get a car.
I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later, you heard?
No, underage should not be permitted in conversations and such as that. From the chat. Oh no. I am underage.
How old are you talking
as well?
Someone get us a helicopter. Hell yeah.
1738.
1738. I thought you said you were underage. You're not 1738.
Oh, I meant 1000000000 to the power of 6.
Set a waypoint. Oh, set a waypoint. There we go. It's all the way out there.
Underage viewers are welcome as long you are starting filthy conversations or causing trouble.
Yeah, especially if you're underage, you shouldn't be talking that way.
Aren't starting filthy conversations. How's my driving?
You're pretty good. Better than me. Been in this garage in forever. Okay, I got the new cars and I got whatever else is over here. My favorite vehicle is that blue one right there.
How can I help you?
Let's do normal, so I just get rid of this. Confirm settings. There, I added him too. Thank you. you have a mic? Hey, I'll invite you to a party. Oh, you already have yours.
It said that you don't want that clit.
Who? I just muted that other guy because he kept talking about underage girls and was like, wait a minute.
Mario, you were talking about underage girls. Whoever that was is really messed up.
Yeah.
You always get those toxic people in streams. I feel you. It was in a Houston stream, a guy called Houston. Everyone's always toxic.
I used to be until they said they were going through and deleting the channels that always have, like, cussing and stuff in them. I'll cuss here and now and then, but that's about it.
Wait, they're deleting channels that are cussing, though?
Yeah.
Oh, God, I can't cuss on my YouTube videos anymore. R.I.P.
Because they said it's a kid's platform now.
Wait till they go through the history. There's freaking video. There's some videos that belong on the other sites.
Yeah.
On the inappropriate, nasty sites on YouTube. What do you mean? And YouTube knows they're there too, which is even worse.
Yep.
Bug bad boy. Don't do nothing about it. Being demanding cussing.
Right. He's like, it's bad. He said it's very bad. He goes, it's bad. The first thing you find on the history is a bunch of porn. Damn. Yeah, I was waiting on people to join. Because it takes four people. Oh. I thought all these were four. I've only done it with four people.
I'm sorry, I got the Shimmer song stuck in my head. Arms of an angel.
I'm gonna put a picture of my titties.
Okay.
What's your stream called?
Ed Spielman Productions.
Wait, how do you spell that?
E-D-S-P-E-E-L-M-A-N. Productions.
I'm getting into my channel. Say that again.
Hold on, let me turn my mic up. E D S P E E L
S P E E L
M A N P R O D U C I O N.
Dang, nothing comes up. Here, I'll just be lazy and I'll just go check your channel. be your profile. Let's just shoot him. Why? Game broken.
ED. Erector.
Yeah. That dude's okay, it won't work. I'm gonna enter comment.
Hi.
Did it work?
Are you KBM Colin YT? What's up?
Pooper. When you're... I'm watching.
I'll put that Matthew guy in timeout. Yep.
Do it. The only one that's had that happen before.
Yep.
Dang, that's tough! I can't breathe out of my nose. I'm very sick. I might die from Ebola. Freak. What time is it?
How's life?
Good, how about you?
I'm sick too.
Out of the party.
I have gone.
You gotta get that checked out. Like, ASAP. Drop what you're doing and just go.
No. Gonorrhea is fine. So you're not exactly invisible.
I don't even have a silenced weapon, I don't think.
Okay, put her down. Carefully. You're gonna need that bird to get out of there.
Yep. Okay.
First up, you need to take out the head of security to get those access codes.
Looks okay. Like it'll be at the rear entrance in a few minutes,
so get there quick and quiet. Take out cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
Gonorrhea cha-cha-cha.
What? Hey, let's make it to 100 comments.
There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out.
I
Watch out! Two guards coming your way.
Gonorrhea.
Yep.
You're doing good out there.
You alerted. Oh, okay. Thought we killed him. Yeah, let's redo it. There we go.
Security on the way. This is a black op, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
Did he say gonorrhea is bi? If Bye has gone away, you should trade her in.
Yep, you should trade her in.
Where did the other guy go that was talking?
I don't know. Oh, it won't let me join a party while I'm broadcasting. For some reason.
You can't get down to the server farm through the main doors.
It let me in first.
Then, to find the entrance.
After 10 minutes, it says NAT type. I was wondering where that red dot was. What? Oh.
O drops the internet, hardwire the PS. Be right back.
Okay. I already am hardwired.
My internet crashed.
Oh. Well, you're good. It's all good. Time is it 6:53? It says the Crew 2 is downloading, not like it doesn't say the Crew 2 demo or whatever. It says it's actually downloading. So do I got the full game or what? I guess we get the Crew 2 for free, like the whole game, because I'm downloading the whole game. I've been dying to play that. Because they say what you bought in the beta, you get back when you get the full game.
God, my internet is so trash.
This is probably the weather, or they hit one of the poles somewhere near your house. Hey Matt, what time are you going to be on? Because I'm about to end this, go eat real quick, and start another one back up. I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'll start my stream back up in about 20 minutes. Alright, then I'll be back on at 8 then. And we could do that arena, that new arena. It's fun. I played it practically.
I'm cleaning dinner dishes up and.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this right here. Thank you everyone for stopping by. I'm gonna go eat and start up another one.